running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down. Inside the foundry, our security systems cannot be overridden.
Detected. Warning. Core temperature rising.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Core temperature rising.
Thank you. build up. Have you filled out your list? Have you filled out that list?
Stay focused. Stay committed. Rising is always watching. Stay focused. Stay committed.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Revolution, new paradigm. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet?
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now. Warning, core temperature reaching critical levels.
Thank you.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Task.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world.
Could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.